Welcome dear viewers. In this video, we will see about the PLC based linear actuator, a demonstration kit using the programmable logic controller. I am Dr.M.Senthil Kumar. So this is a schematic arrangement of this particular kit. So this one is the SMPS, it is of 24 volt DC type, right? And this is a PLC, it is a FX1NC PLC, 14MR PLC. This is the solenoid that I have used. For this solenoid, I use this switch. If you press this switch, this solenoid will be activated once. Suppose in conjunction with this switch, the third one, this will be actuating continuously for every 3 seconds, right? A continuous operation. The fourth button is a reset button. In all my PLC circuit, I always provide one reset or the emergency stop button. It will be always safe to safeguard the entire system. So again I repeat, this is a solenoid. For that, the first switch is only for actuating the solenoid only once, right? And with the switch 1 and 3, if you switch on the 3 and if you press this one, the first switch, this solenoid will be activated for every once in every 3 seconds continuously, non-stop. Okay, and this side I provided the linear actuator. It is of 24 volt DC system. This linear actuator will be functioning at the rate of at the rate of 25 mm per second. The maximum torque is 100 mm. So it takes 4 seconds to reach this 100 mm. Okay, then it will come back. Okay, for this one I used these two relay. It's a two channel dual relay. It is mainly to switching this system, because this system is working on a 24 volt DC power supply. If I give plus and minus power supply to the system, that this will move in the forward direction. Otherwise, if I give the power supply as a minus plus, then it will move in the reverse direction. Okay. Now we will see about the functioning of this in a video. So as I said, this is the video is on now. SMPS, solenoid, linear actuator, the switch for the solenoid. This is a switch for the linear actuator. It is for the continuous operation. This is the reset. Now I press this one. Now I kept one object here. Okay, so only once. If I press the continuous button, it will be operated for every 3 seconds, automatic, till either I press the reset or if I switch off the third switch, if I switch off the continuous operation. Now I press the reset, it is something like emergency stop. Now let us see about the linear actuator. Now I press the button for the linear actuator. As I said, the maximum travel is 100 mm. It moves 100 mm and it comes back. Now continuous operation. It moves 100 mm. It will come back. Comes back. Then again it will be moving, because the continuous switch is on now. Now I am switching off the continuous button. So this is the setup.